The sleek, luxurious 1931 Cord L29 LaGrande Speedster was built to tour car shows and other special events in the US and Europe. Its unique design incorporated a dramatic color scheme of Chinese red with bright yellow accents and narrow, slit-eyed, woodlight headlights. Epitomizing the extravagance of the day, it also featured an onboard bar with etched decanters, a cigar rack, and a humidor. A single-cord L29 LaGrande Speedster was built in 1931, making it truly one of a kind.